and a deficit. It includes changes to...
Here's my room, DJ.
...Bush era tax cuts for the highest bracket. Now, that's something Republicans are still insisting is on the table. There's still a long way to go. Some agreement, the target is June. Meantime, Barry Bonds, convicted on only one count of obstructing justice, a San Francisco jury could not reach a verdict on three perjury charges against baseball homerun king, so the judge actually declared a mistrial on those counts. A sentencing date on the obstruction conviction will be set for next month.
A number of cities, including Washington, D.C., say those popular online travel websites owe them millions of dollars in back taxes. An ongoing discussion about online websites. Stephanie Elam here, minding your business, telling us what this new fight is about.
You know, it seems like when it goes to, like, the whole tax thing, like, and you look at your bill, you're like, wait, I don't know what that's for. Somebody decided to take a look at it, pay attention, and figure out that somebody was not...
Pretty sharp.